Terry, who is Edmund Rice?
Well, Clifford, Edmund Rice was the founder of the Christian Brothers. Many years ago, when kids didn't have an education, he provided them with an opportunity they wouldn't otherwise have had. Today, Edmund Rice Camps, named after him, gives kids similar opportunities for things that they wouldn't otherwise be able to do, like have a holiday, like get to meet a whole lot of new friends, like get to meet with other young people who can teach them skills that they wouldn't otherwise learn, and generally to have a lot of fun. I really enjoy being on these camps because I get to see all the really good things that happen. I see kids, for example, learning for the first time to go fishing. I see kids having an opportunity to go to a beach. I've seen kids who've never actually been to a beach in their life have their first swim, couldn't get them out of the water. These are all exciting experiences, and they're also things that kids will never forget. And for me, to be able to see kids really enjoying themselves and growing through those opportunities gives me a great thrill as well, and makes me very, very proud to be a follower of Edmund Rice.
So, girls, what do you think of Edmund Rice Camps?
It's great.
We love it.
It's fabulous.
I like the whole community atmosphere, all the kids and leaders, having a secure environment, just having a week of fun, relaxing, and feeling like you're all achieving something as a big group.
There's been lots and lots of really cool people, and they're just there all the time, like no matter what, even when you're not on camp, they're there. It's really good.
Edmund Rice Camps is a volunteer youth organisation that provides holiday camps and activities for young people who may not otherwise have such an opportunity, or they may come from a situation that's under pressure in some way. That pressure may be financial or emotional in nature. Even sometimes we have children that may be experiencing some cultural challenges or speaking English as a second language. Regardless of what they do or where they've come from, we find that Edmund Rice Camps has been really useful in assisting families like this. Regardless of what background their kids have come from or what challenges they may be experiencing elsewhere, they can come along to Eddie Rice Camps and really soak up the atmospheres that we have on camp. There's lots of fun, there's lots of friendship, and what makes our camps particularly special is that for every young person we take on a camp, we have a young adult volunteer leader who's there to act as a role model and a mate and just get involved with them. The actual camp program itself is secondary to the opportunity that the camps provide for young people to hang out with young people and have a whole pile of fun.
Big thanks there for me, Terry.
I guess slightly went back, yeah.
What do you like about the Eddie Rice Camps?
I like the fun that we do and the activities. Especially the cooks, how they cook dinner.
Yeah.
It's absolutely wonderful.
Call me out of way.
What does it take to be a leader?
Most importantly, it's the understanding that without any question whatsoever, that you are here for the kids, participants, young adults, whatever the age group might be. To me, that's the most important thing. You're here to show them a good time.
What do you enjoy about Edmund Rice Camps?
The fun, feeling like you're making a difference to a kid's life, even if it's just for a week, you know, taking them out there, doing some really fun things with them and having fun yourself. It's just a whole lot of fun and very satisfying.
Yeah, we've known the leaders since we're about this big. You know, just growing up with them, it's just come to camp, you know them. Yeah, you just have a great time, go out of camp, call them on the phone, go fishing, go movies.
Come on, Terry, you can...
a tradition on Eddie Rice camps?
Yeah. It's my last time.
Yeah.
Pretty sad.
Yep.
You've been coming on camps for a while. What do you think they've done for you?
They've boosted my confidence and they've shown me how to work in teams rather well.
And how do you feel about this being your last camp?
I feel devastated.
Sorry.
The camps just get better and better each year.
Yeah.
The fun, the leaders, the participation and teamwork.
Here on one of the camps that we're running at the moment, we've got 9 kids for whom this will be their last camp. And many of those have been coming along for since the age of 10. And now they're turning 17. And they've learnt a lot of responsibility. They've gained a tremendous amount of confidence in that time and really built themselves up into mature young people.